Ellie, stay up, come on!
Supplies from the warehouse
okay.
Plug into the east
now
fence
he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take you.
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up you go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you? Very.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
One, two, three, four. Four clickers. One down. No! That happened. God. I hate this. Three to go. He's like, fuck. I did pretty good on that one, though. Took half of his face off. I just wanna see if there's anything else here that we may need. Anything good? Oh, poor family. Oh, okay. Nothing in there. Anything good in here? No. Poor guy. I saw a gun in here.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over.
Friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. Damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Thank you. Thank you. Anything else in this house?
Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. You should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Let's go check on Mr. Beal. Cool.
Give me a hand with this.
I guess we're good on the bat. Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay. Great idea. quiet. Right.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You ready to haul ass? Come on.
Sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll do this. There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys.
Creepy. Thank you.
There's a path down this hallway.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Oh, boy.
That's more of my stuff. Steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
It's a great idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Thank you. Wait, I want to see it. Well, Will, I doubt you would ever find this note because you're too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-way attitude. I wanted more from life than this and you could ever get. And the stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Damn! That's horrible! Ooh! Try put it back in your bag. Can't really go up there. No, can't climb that. Just making sure I don't need to grab anything else. Is there really nothing in the kitchen? Or did I already grab it? Probably already grabbed it. Alright.
Ready?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Duh, heart. Is there anything else? No, there's nothing in there. Is there zombies out there? I can't tell. Alright, here goes nothing.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Phil, not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Did I know? Well,
all right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
You're an asshole.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How? How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
No.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Flank this asshole!
I got it! Oh, fuck! Over the bus!
Oh, shit! He's over there! right, man. Asshole!
Where are you?
Let's check inside. You, go look down there.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Hey, Joel. Here you go.
Thank you.
Be a better way out
hey.
Than this.
Maybe we can go through here.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
You got it, really?